No doubt this is most importantly for Reading School District, but this is to help every school district in our state. There's things that we could do better as legislators that we need to hear from the people, and we need to, that's why we're having it. Let them speak, and we want, you know, they want to be heard, we want to listen, and we want to be able to take what they're telling us and turn it into some type of policy and make not only the Reading School District better, but every school district in our state better. Our students in Reading are only receiving about $7,572 per student. When you go to a lot of the other schools, they're receiving around $10,500, $11,000 per student. You know, there's just a lot of inequality that's going on here. We're not only looking at funding, though, because we realize that you can't just throw money at a problem and expect things to get better. I mean, there's a lot of things that we need to do overall. Will money help our situation? No doubt about it. But right now we know it's a tight budget, so we can't just rely on the money. So we have to look at, again, everything has to be on the table, all different types of policies, all different types of mandates to see what we can do better. Every child in this state has to have the same opportunity.